Working on the new JPS schools, but the Jackson Public School District has a plan in place until all the work is complete.
Angela McNeil's son was supposed to head to Cardozo Middle School this month, but now her son will have to go to another school temporarily because Cardozo Middle School and three other new JPS schools won't be ready to open next week.
He's excited. I'm excited. You know, he's going to middle school now, and it's not open yet, though.
JPS says weather conditions and other factors during the construction process caused the delay.
Yeah, if I went down and I kind of viewed the area, and it looks beautiful, you know, however, he's not in there yet.
Parents who have children who are supposed to go to Cardozo, Kirksey, and People's Middle Schools can expect to get something in the mail telling them where their kids will go temporarily. Bates Elementary students have already been assigned to attend Timberlawn Elementary until their new school opens.
The new schools are slated to open mid-September. In Jackson, Sherita Irves, 16 WAPG News.